drawbacks and pros of the 2025 Kia Sportage Pros inside is stylish, quiet, and high-tech large seats and a big trunk. With X-Pro trim, you can go off-road more easily. Cons: the standard engine provides slow power, poor gas mileage. Whatever's new, we expect a small change to the style. Other than that, we don't expect any big changes. As part of the fifth series of Sportages, which came out in 2023, Quick Look Kia's Sportage SUV has a surprising amount of style and features for how small it is. As always, the Sportage was a good deal for the money. In 2023, it got a complete makeover that made it one of the most eye-catching SUVs on the road, no matter how much it cost. The Sportage is powered by a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine and comes with either front-wheel drive or all-wheel drive. There are also hybrid and plug-in hybrid models from Kia, but we will talk about those individually. Based on how often Kia updates its cars, we think the Sportage will get a new look in 2025, even though it was just redesigned. Other changes are likely to be small and may only include simple trim updates and a move of standard and extra features around. The power isn't there. The Sportage has a lot of great qualities, such as a cool, modern look and an extensive list of standard and optional features. One of them is not its engine, which isn't very powerful and doesn't use energy very well. With only 187 horsepower from 2.5 liters, the Sportage's four-cylinder engine isn't very fun to be around, even when there's only one person in the car. The Sportage moves very slowly when a family and their stuff are added. A plug-in hybrid and a hybrid are both available, but they cost more. We'd like Kia to add some much-needed spice to the Sportage so that the driving experience matches the best parts of the rest of the car better. We suggest that you choose the EX type. The EX is only one step up from the base LX. It has some useful upgrades and a price that is still easy on the wallet. Some of its improvements are keyless entry, heated front seats, vegan leather seating, and a cargo floor with two levels for more options.